to perform something we haven't performed in 30 years. Kenny and I and a lady poet named Debbie Rennie made this one up. It's called Psychotic Memory. But we need a volunteer. We need a woman to join us for this one. I was voicing for you. We need someone to join us, a volunteer to help us. A woman volunteer. Have you guys met before? Do you guys know each other? Okay. This is Ruth Anna Spooner. Ruth Anna. This is Peter Cook. Okay. It's easy, don't worry about it. Trust me.
In an old ivory white Victorian bathtub, water dripping, water. A woman lies with a piece of old memory. There was a van and a man in it. And the woman said, "Excuse me, I don't understand you."
Shut up! He floors it! Trees blurring by, Hamburg, splat.
Stop, stop, stop.
I don't care. Windshield shattering into a million pieces.
But it was all in my mind.
Driving,
stop,
trees
stop,
blurring
stop,
by.
Stop,
I don't care.
Splat.
Windshield shattering into a million pieces.
But it was all in my mind.
Driving.
I don't understand.
Shut up! Floors it! Trees blurring by! Hamburg! Splat!
Stop! 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 Stop!
I don't
stop.
Care! Windshield shattering.
Trees blurring by.
Hamburg.
Splat.